raise the windows and stick your head out and say, I'm mad as hell and I ain't going to take it any longer. Since the honorable chairman of county commissioners used that word a while ago, I thought about being able to use it with you. But I wanted to say to you this, folks. We must get or be as mad as hell, and we must move. But we've got to love those who don't yet embrace health care. We've got to bring them into the circle. There are three things I believe about health care. One, it should be universal. It should focus on prevention and wellness, and it should apply to everybody if you don't get out of the university.